I've been doing some extensive testing on the parameters of these swords, cutting different types of materials to see exactly how far we can take this.